Hi, I'm Kim Hupke, Education Director for Spellbinders, and today I'd like to show you how to use your brand new Artisan Explorer. This is an amazing multi-purpose high-pressure machine. It's compact, it's elegant, and it's going to give you amazing pressure. When you get the machine, it's all assembled. You simply flip this little lever over to give you stability. I'm going to do that now and then show you how easy it is to build a sandwich. It's set up just like the Grand Caliber. You're going to start with your base plate. I'm going to take one of the dies from the new medium massage line and place it on the base plate with the cut side up. I'm going to use some of our nice heavy metal from medium massage line on top and cut mat on top of that. Let's run it through the Artisan Explorer. This is die cut, just like other Spellbinders dies. At this point, I could use my embossing pad and emboss that die like normal Spellbinders dies. But I want to do something a little bit differently today. I'd like to take that die cut and give it an awesome impression with one of our new texture plates. Simply lay the texture sheet on my base plate, the cutout metal on top of that, and use the same sandwich that I normally would emboss with. I'm going to top with my embossing pad and top with my pink embossing plate on top of that. Let's emboss. Let's open it up and look and see what we've got. Look at that deep emboss. That's from the pressure of this machine. It is simply amazing. I know you're going to love it. And remember, this is a 4 1/4 inch width. So you can use those embossing mats that we have that are up to 4 1/4 inches wide, or any of your normal Spellbinders dies that are a width of 4 1/4 inches. I know you're going to love this, whether you're a paper crafter, a jewelry maker, if home decor is your thing. Have fun with it and explore beyond the normal with medium massage and with the Artisan Explorer. For more creative inspiration, please join us at www.spellbinderscreativearts.com.